Hello guys, welcome to our reasoning section for the preparation of UGC NET exam. Now in this lecture we will discuss about time and sequence. Okay, so the basic questions are asked from this topic as I have seen some of previous years questions. So we will discuss some questions among from them. Okay, so I have choose couple of questions here and we will discuss here. Okay, now this is a sequence question which I have asked that in a row of a tree, one tree is fifth from either end of a row. There is a row of tree and one row of tree. Suppose this is a tree and this tree, okay. Suppose this is a tree, okay. Now, if this tree is fifth from either end, so total how many trees are in a row? So if it's in fifth row from every end of the row means 5 4 3 2 1 and 5 4 3 2 1, okay, because it's left side and if it's right side according to me, then from every side it's of fifth, so total there are 9 trees. Okay, so option B is correct. Now let's come up to the next question, which is saying that today is which day if after 2 days of tomorrow will be Sunday. Okay, so today, suppose it's today, which day we have to calculate this? If after tomorrow means it's tomorrow, suppose, and after 2 days of tomorrow means 1 day after tomorrow, 2 days after tomorrow, it's a Sunday. So what is today? If it's a Sunday, then it's Saturday, it's Friday, it's Thursday, means today is Wednesday. Today is Wednesday. Okay, so it's correct answer for the second type of question. So these are the process or procedure to solve this type of questions very easily. Okay, so this is time sequence lectures for the purpose of UGC NET exams, and please subscribe us so that you can get every lecture for free and can score more in your examination. Thank you so much.